When we got there, it was amazing to see the coordination that had already happened with the Navy and with other agencies such as the FBI, the Metropolitan Police, and with organizations like the American Red Cross. And it was an emerging situation, and we went in, myself and a couple of other chaplains and a religious program specialist, and we went in there and just said, we are here to help in any way that we can.